Come hear the rest of it on the 24th.